Morning, Faye.
Morning to you, Jessica.
Everything in the workplace going okay?
It's going.
I see. Just to let you know, I will be going to see Dad Juarez, Mexico in 3 weeks from now. I'll be taking some time off from work real soon, as I will be planning my trip and reservations road trip with my boyfriend Chris. As what about you, Faye? On your interests of having time off from work these days of ideal trip vacation?
Well, I haven't been to Mexico in a long time since back in my young adulthood college days. As I have been to Hermosillo, Mexico, but at that time it wasn't my first time I have went to in Mexico. As I have been to places like Tijuana, Baja California, Monterrey, Nuevo León, Mexico, as it is located in the northwestern Mexico. It is bordered by the states of Tamaulipas to the north and east, of San Luis Potosí to the south, and Coahuila to the west. It has a lot to see there in that state. As I have been to Mexico City, Mérida, Yucatán, Mexico with some of my friends back then on abroad trips, as well of going to Cancún, Quintana Roo, Mexico. As it has such amazing beaches to go and see, as it is one of my favorite places to go in Mexico.
Very impressive on your experience of going to Mexico back then. Seems to me you don't get out too much these days, Faye.
Well, to me it ain't no big deal on me not going to many places as I had back then of long time ago, Jessica. As nothing to be impressive about my experiences on me going to these such places in Mexico. As don't get me wrong here, as there is nothing wrong on going to places in the world today, as I don't want the conversation to be a misunderstanding or miscommunication on our part of yours and mine's to be out of touch, as we are only taking a 15-minute break of our conversational time. As I do get out at times more often than usual and locally in my community area on where I live, as I do have a life outside of work than to be a workplace drama queen like Arlene, who just starts stuff in the workplace.
I see on what you were talking about, as the conversation of our time is going okay for now of our 15-minute break. As tell me about it and Arlene, as I've been hearing bad news about her in the workplace.
She seems to be a bitch in the office of not getting her work done, as I try to keep myself more professional to get my work done in the office. As you know, me and Arlene are only temp workers filling in for the other two workers who are out on sick leave. As Arlene better get it together in the workplace of her being professional in the office. As I try to avoid her so that nothing gets out of hand in the workplace.
Really, Faye?
Yes, Jessica.
I just think you need a new, better approach about it, Faye. As I hope you are being specific about the matters and facts and report it to HR or the boss about your problem in the workplace, as I have been hearing about it from other workers in the office.
I will do exactly that, Jessica, on talking with the boss and HR about the problem.